In 1588, King Philip II of Spain launched the Spanish Armada to invade England and overthrow Queen Elizabeth I. The Armada consisted of 130 ships and 30,000 soldiers. However, the English resistance, led by Sir Francis Drake, used fire ships at Calais, causing the Armada to disperse. The English then inflicted heavy damage on the scattered Armada ships at the Battle of Gravelines, leading to their eventual victory.